Well, what I do, my favourite thing that I do is stand-up comedy. And that is kind of like a PowerPoint presentation about all manner of different things. Plus, also, I do sort of comedy songs. I don't like the idea of comedy songs, but what I do is I go to open mic nights, play an instrument, and talk funny stuff over the top so that it holds people's attention. The other things I do is I play in my band called Powdered Cows, and if I know that I've got a gig coming up, I can ask lots of really good friends who know my songs really well if they could come and play. And then we go and do the gig, and I find it a lot easier. It's a slightly different approach to having a band, but at sort of my age, people have sort of got wives, children, proper jobs, and you know, it's difficult to tie people down to commit to a band. I mean, I've been playing guitar since I was 17, and then I started playing on my own, and it was kind of like spinning plates, because I'd have like bits of tape holding down keys on the keyboard, and I'd have like a tambourine underneath my foot for percussion, and playing guitar at the same time with perhaps a drum machine and a toy keyboard, and I'd be trying to keep all of these things going at the same time, and that got increasingly difficult. And then people saw my music and said, can I come and jam with you? And I said, yeah, okay. So I ended up forming a band. But yeah, my band, Powdered Cows, is signed to a local label called The Burrow, and that's kind of like a big family unit. I really don't think people are aware of the talent that is in this town, and not enough time is given to local music scene via local radio or local newspaper. Even the local fanzines are very closed. For the future generations, I doubt there'll be anybody who wants to come and play music, because they don't know. There needs to be more done about it, but unfortunately Bournemouth is run by a very, very idiotic, closed, conservative government who, it's not about having the budget to do it. They have got the budget to do it, they just don't want to, because they just want to put on safe family events. Bournemouth seems to think that entertainment is Daniel O'Donnell or the twat who was on X Factor last Tuesday. So because of that, they won't listen to people who have actually got genuine talent.